is because other people have rights too, not just
walk,
you.
Walk away.
He doesn't deserve to be listened to.
For all standing people. You understand that? As your position as master, it is your job to create a place of comfort and home for the students that live in Silliman. You have not done that by sending out that email that goes against your position as master. Do you understand that?
No, I don't agree with that.
Then why the fuck did you accept the position?
Because who the fuck hired you? I have a different vision.
You should step down. If that is what you think about being a master, you should step down. It is not about creating an intellectual space. It is not. Do you understand that? It's about creating a home here. You are not doing that.
You're supposed to be our advocate.
You should be at the event last night when you hear a Franco say that she doesn't know how to create a safe space for her freshman in Silliman. How do you explain that? These freshmen come here and they think this is what Yale is? Do you hear that? They're going to leave. They're going to transfer because you are a poor steward of the community. You should not sleep at night.
We're out.
You are disgusting.
Suck Cliff back out here. Yeah, Cliff. They can't fucking hold you, bro.
They can't hold you, me.
Yeah, Cliff.
Black lives matter.
centered around the needs and just the needs of Black Americans.
Thank you. like the importance of teamwork, has nothing to do with your major. It is about how to study, how to cooperate, how to listen carefully, how to think critically, and how to resolve conflicts through reason. In other words, it is working with others. Those are the most important skills in the working world, and it's why colleges have always exposed students to challenging and uncomfortable ideas. And the fact that some university boards and administrations now bow to pressure groups and shield students from these ideas through safe spaces, code words, and trigger warnings is, in my view, a terrible mistake. The whole purpose of college is to learn how to deal with difficult situations, not to run away from them. A microaggression is exactly that, micro. But in a macro sense, one of the most dangerous places on a college campus is the so-called safe space, because it creates a false impression that we can isolate ourselves from those who hold different views. We can't, and we shouldn't try, not in politics or in the workplace.